In fact, the example you gave is perfect, where you order your eating. So you always start with the non-starchy vegetables, and then you would sort of move on to the nutrient-dense protein, and you would finish with whole food fats. And that actually works perfectly, because most often we finish our meal. If we're going to eat dessert, we eat it at the end.
Yeah.
So that's where the whole food fats would come into play. They would serve as a dessert. So